staff member. That was one of the issues.
We lost 3 staff members. They actually, the day that we let DCA know that we were no longer doing children's care, within an hour, they sent me an email saying that they were slashing our hospital budget in half, and I had let the staff go. So, as of September 30th, I did talk to John and ask him to at least let me extend it until October 30th, so that, because there'll be paperwork, there are loose ends that have to be tied up with this program after everything's done, and he did agree to that. So, right now, they're working to try to find other positions for him.
Any other questions for Gary? I don't think we need any action. Appreciate y'all's patience and work.